Number three, we're supposed to identify the slope and the y-intercept of the line with a given equation. Y equals 2x plus 1. This is in slope-intercept form. We have the y by itself. And our slope, which is our m variable, is always the coefficient of x. So our slope is 2, and our y-intercept is the number by itself, so our y-intercept is 1.